On May the 11th, 1970, at 9:46 p.m., Lubbock was devastated by the first historically documented Category 5 multiple vortices tornado.
From that disaster, both the university and the city have emerged stronger. The tornado motivated then-President Grover Murray and the Dean of Engineering, John Bradford, to support the creation of the Institute for Disaster Research.
Now known as the National Wind Institute, NWI. NWI is internationally known, and its facilities have directly benefited the Weather Service.
The benefits and the breakthroughs of that institute are reflected in the work of pioneering researchers I want to introduce at this time.
I stand here with giants in the research world. The state-of-the-art memorial is a three-dimensional artistic representation of
Dr. Ted Fujita's draft map of the Lubbock tornado, and the original is in the Southwest Collection Special Collections Library at Texas Tech. We lost 26 of our beloved fellow Lubbock citizens to the tornado. It is for them and for their families that we are assembled here today to dedicate this memorial.